have a level?
Level.
Do I have a level on there?
Yeah.
Am I recording?
Okay. Wow. You're so OCD, dude.
Yeah, he's fixing to go Bill O'Reilly.
Yeah.
We'll do it live!
All right. All right. Rolling. So, you want this break style, like a break?
Yeah, sure. Okay. Whatever.
New Country, 95.1 K-Frog. Well, here he is, the guy we spent 5 hours in the air to see, Luke Bryan.
Oh. Yeah!
Hey, that doesn't count the layovers in the airport.
Yes, well, yes.
But you are totally worth it, man.
Am I?
You are totally worth like it.
You'll get a hug.
You've come an amazing long way, dude. Look at where you are.
Yeah.
How cool is that?
No, it's crazy. It's absolutely, had to be, I've got like a paparazzi dude. Like
seriously.
Here.
We're part of your media circus.
Yeah, we are part of the paparazzi, sort of.
Thank you.
Kind of.
What do you mean, sort of, kind of? You have a camera in your hand.
Right. You're right. I'm videotaping right now. I am paparazzi.
Can you even list off all the media you've done in the past week?
It's been quite a rollout, but it's good, man. I mean, it's, there was a time that I walked up to tables and people were like shuffling, trying to match the name with the face. So, the fact that you guys came all the way out here to be a part of the Crash My Party kind of rollout celebration. Thank y'all for being here.
Oh, this is so fun.
Yeah.
Dude, we're excited for your success. This has really been cool to watch you.
Well, you guys have been there.
Rock it up.
You guys have been there from the beginning and been watching, and like I said, couldn't be here without you guys playing the music and making it happen.
And we have so many favorite moments from you letting us tease you a little bit here and there, and then last time we saw you in Vegas, you swore on our show, so that
was awesome.
That was a highlight.
Yeah. Swearing on the show was excellent.
The ratings dip or go up?
They actually went up, so you should swear more often.
Yes.
Yeah. Gotcha. You all ready for it?
We're good. We're not
yeah, you can introduce it every time. Hi, this is Luke Bryan, and beep!
Great music on your new CD. I've been listening. We've all got copies of it and been listening to it the past few days.
Three copies, I have?
We know people. You cover so much ground on this CD. You've got your feel-good party songs.
Mm-hmm.
You got heartbreak songs. And then there's songs like Love Struck Cowboys.
Oh, yeah. Blood Brothers and
the beer one.
Drink a Beer.
Drink a Beer is a good one.
Drink a Beer is kind of like it's like the coolest sad song I've ever heard.
Yeah.
It's kind of the way. It's like a sad song done really, really slick and cool. So
I got hooked on that song with the Play It Again, Play It Again. Love that song.
Everybody's loving that.
Yeah.
Next single?
Everybody.
That's gonna be
my Twitter. I'm checking what everybody likes on Twitter, and they're like, play it again.
Yeah.
I'm like,
oh, that's your next number one right there, dude.
Yes.
That is.
And you're at kind of a really interesting point in your career too, because now you're at the point where you still gotta give your fans what they want, but you don't want to repeat yourself. You want to try to
Yeah, I mean, it's a tough line, and honestly, some of the critics, some of the real stringent critics on the album, they kind of say that. But yeah, I'm doing it. But man, I like my catfish fried the same way every time.
Right.
From the same place, I like to give people what they can count on from me as an artist. But I don't want to be that guy that makes this album that just really, truly kind of goes off the reservation and sounds different.
Right.
I want my progression to go nice and I think That's My Kind of Night is a different sound for me.
Right.
Yes. I mean, and so that's, and then, so anyway, I mean, my main thing is, right now it just feels like the fans are liking every song on the album, and I'm getting a lot of great feedback from, I've got buddies that live back in Georgia that I'll send them an album. And they're like a great barometer because they'll tell me, they're like, man, you sound weird on this thing. So they'll
just
tell me,
and
those guys that I send, that I play those songs for, they're loving the album. So
very nice.
It's kind of like my barometer.
That's as you said, little old Leesburg, Georgia.
Little old Leesburg.
Do you go back home much?
My oldest niece just graduated high school, and we went down for 3 or 4 days, and it was
nice.
It was awesome being there. I parked my tour bus right there behind my dad's house, and it was neat. We had some people driving by taking pictures.
How big is Leesburg?
Leesburg is probably 1,000 people, probably.
Really?
But if you Wikipedia, it's like says like 700.
Right.
What was funny is when I started this business, they were like, how many is Leesburg? And I like 2,000 or 3,000. Then I Wikipedia'd it.
You found out it's smaller.
It's like 720 people. And then
so everybody knows you, basically.
Oh, it's a small, tight-knit deal, man. Right. It's Mayberry. It's totally Mayberry. And it's a little north of Albany, Georgia. And Albany has probably, 80 to 100,000 people.
Right.
And when we, when we went to the movies, we went to Albany. And when we went to prom dates, we took them to Red Lobster.
That was the big city.
Well, listen, I got to tattle on Kelly a little bit here, our producer. Uh-oh. Kelly. Mm. She likes your jeans.
Good.
Yeah, she likes your jeans.
Yeah.
Well, what was funny is one of the other stations here, they were like, well, from our listener, Angela, she asked, could you wear cowboy jeans, not skinny jeans? And I was like, well, I think a lot of the girls kind of like the tight jeans.
What
like,
you doing?
Yeah. I kind of think.
Tied around the butt always works.
Yeah. Like I said, I like my catfish fried. Women like their jeans tight.
Do you work with a stylist at all? Someone who?
Yeah, I mean, I have a guy pick clothes out.
Has he ever brought you anything which you said?
Oh, no. Yeah. I mean, well, yeah, I got enough people standing around, they're like, eh. One time he brought me this flaming shirt. It looked like something Ricky Bobby would wear.
Nice, nice.
We were like,
it's like the 90s are back.
Like, Lee, where are you going with this?
Can we see the tattoo?
Oh, which one?
The one on your arm.
Oh, okay.
Wow.
What's the other one?
He had a nervous look on it. Oh, hey.
Luke just made an interesting face. Okay, there it is. Look at that.
Oh, hold on. Okay. Hold on, let me flex.
For Buck Commander.
There it is right there.
Okay, now, it was interesting.
It's scratch and sniff. It smells like deer blood.
Oh, I'm not going to try
totally
that.
Scott, we totally did.
Scott, you almost smelled it.
We
seriously.
We walked it your way.
Yeah.
So you got this tattoo. You and Jason Aldean got them at the same time.
Yeah, there are six owners of Buck Commander. Okay. And Willie Robertson, Duck Dynasty, is one of them. Yeah. Tom Martin, Adam LaRoche, and Ron Langerhans, and they already had their Buck Commander tattoos.
Okay.
So Jason and I, we were in camp hunting in Louisiana, and they flew a tattoo artist from L.A. in, and they kind of put us on the spot. And
wow.
How much alcohol was involved?
Quite a bit.
Yeah. That really solidifies the romance thing with you and Jason.
Well, maybe, but it lessens the bromance when I explain to people that, six other guys have it too. Mm. So it's not like me and Jason.
That's a major bromance.
Yeah.
So it's like six of us, six bromances.
It's okay. Tommy and I are sharing a room here in New York. So.
Yeah.
Bed?
All right,
y'all sharing a twin bed?
Yeah.
All right, anyway.
Why did you bring that
up? We got to wrap up. We need to wrap up, don't we?
No. Yeah, especially you.
Yeah.
Luke, good Lord, man, you're one of the nicest guys in the biz.
You really are, dude.
Seriously,
well, you are. Changing,
dude. Well, you're like super famous now, and you're still nice. Yeah. What the hell?
But I'm out. Talk to my people.
Do you ever get to that? Have you had that moment where you had to crack skulls and have the yelling?
I mean, sometimes, when you got 50, 60 people out on the road, sometimes
right.
You have to. I've never been a get out there and yell people. I'm more of a like, guys, just. Think about what you're doing and use your damn brain. Kind of
use your damn brain.
Yeah.
All right.
Like that.
Well, it is always a pleasure to see you. We fans love it when you.
Thanks again for coming out here. This means a lot.
Bring yourself back to Cali.
Now
leave.
Now go home.
Okay. All right. There we go.
You saw me.
Yeah.
It's worth it.
He got all diva on us right there.
Junior's cheesecake. Go get Junior's cheesecake.
Excellent.
Luke, great to see you, brother.
700 calories per spoon.
Woo!
Delightful.
Yeah. And we'll see you again
soon.
Thanks, Luke. Thanks, guys.